Barack Obama talked tough on Chinese debt.
You can't take out a credit card from the Bank of China.
Then Obama needed more debt to finance his stimulus. Now we owe billions more to China, and Obama's given China a free pass to keep manipulating its currency, undercutting U.S. manufacturers. Even Democrats say Obama's policy is wrong, costing American jobs. The more Obama borrows from China, the more we'll have to bow to China. American Crossroads is responsible for the content of this advertising.